Wait, so Freya is the Valkyrie Queen? She never told us. You never told us.
Explain yourself, Head. Or are you bewitched again?
Not at all. Freya was Queen of the Valkyries at one point. Part of her marriage dowry included overseeing the Valkyries themselves. As a powerful Vanir goddess, they revered her. I never knew how much until now.
How was your trip to Jotunheim?
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you interrogating him.
Brock, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in Midgard. That's why we made her the axe. We hoped it could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all berserk with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured that was the best chance for the Giants to live on. And now, I suppose, that's up to you.
How about that? A young Jotun with us the whole time. And the son of Laufey, the Just! I should have seen it before!
Let's get to it! Gotta find you. Something for the boy?
got some weaving ahead of you. Trouble now.
Now there's something else.